The cold season lasts for 3.0 months, from November 25th to February 24th, with an average daily high temperature below 45 degrees Fahrenheit. The coldest month of the year in Beijing is January, with an average low of 18 degrees Fahrenheit and high of 35 degrees Fahrenheit. Most of the country sees some snowfall during the winter months between December and February.